Today we are concentrating on a very important aspect of the investigation, that is on breast implantation. And the ICIJ had a meeting of all participants or journalists in Washington in April. And there we realized that breast implants account for a very, very high number of what is called MAUDE reports in the US, that is the adverse event reports. One article that caught the attention of a lot of reporters in the US and Europe was the fact that free breast implant surgeries are being done in a hospital, in a government hospital in Chennai. So that's what took me to Chennai first. And I interviewed a whole lot of plastic surgeons in Delhi and Chennai. We've tackled three, four aspects of it. We've tackled the aspect of supply of breast implants and how licensed manufacturers who came here left the country because they didn't have much sales, but there's a huge area of grey market sales for breast implantation. And shockingly, a lot of people take it across the counter. So there is just no regulation of the implants that are being sold in the market. So that's one aspect of it. The second is how the surgeries per se are done. And so the investigation took me to places like Pritampura and Daryaganj and Narela. And we found these operation theaters literally in the by lanes of and absolutely back of beyond places of the capital. So you can just visualize and imagine what must be happening in other parts of the country. The third aspect of the story is also transgenders. They are a very large volume of people who want to get breast implants done. And they again don't get it done in the most hygienic of conditions. And of course, as a result of this is the revision surgeries. You know, so even Delhi's top plastic surgeons admitted to me that almost half the cases they're getting now are of revision surgeries because the original surgery has gone wrong. And the plastic surgeons have approached their agencies and even the government that only plastic surgeons should do breast implantation, but that is not the case. All sorts of doctors, you know, even Ayurvedic doctors are doing breast implantation. So the story really unveils the result of all that and the fallout of all that.